Today I'm going to try and draw a landscape scene in a portrait format, and I'm going to put hot air balloons in it. That's my plan. Also, I want to put in perspective, so I'm going to use soluble ink and insoluble ink and try and create a perspective shot as well. So I'll be using references from my iPad from time to time, but hopefully I can pull this off. Okay, let's get to it. So there we are. It's all finished and I think it turned out okay. So let me know what you think, and I will be putting this picture up on my Facebook page for you to look at. Hope you like it, and I'll see you soon. Bye.